to see. There's actually pictures and stuff at the side of these buildings. Check this guy out right here. Like, there's a lot of stuff that's going on in these buildings. I highlighted some of them. They got like a lot of artwork on the side of buildings and murals and stuff like that. That's just, spread out all over the city. So keep your eyes open for that. It's basically a great place to get up there and look around and see what there is to see.